catch it.
That's in the air. This is not going to be a let-off. Dilshan has perished to some spectacular bowling by Harbhajan Singh. The last over, this over, just couldn't quite get the hang of Harbhajan Singh. This is disaster for Sri Lanka. Dilshan was the man that India needed and they've got him.
Yes, that's disappointing from Sri Lanka's point of view. And a very good off-spin bowling from Harbhajan Singh. He tried to work it on the leg side. The ball didn't come onto the bat. And the leading edge goes to Tendulkar. Simple catch. So Dilshan, having played some good shots, is dismissed at a crucial time. And Sri Lanka have lost their fourth wicket. 148 for four, and Dilshan the pass for 52.